Hello everyone, this video is in continuation to our videos on biomolecule. In our previous video we have discussed about competitive inhibition reactions. In this we are going to talk about non-competitive inhibition reactions and also allosteric reactions. So these are some of the factors which inhibit or stop the enzyme activity. Fine. So watch the video till the end. In the end you will get non-competitive inhibitor reactions and allosteric inhibition reactions. You can use those pointer for your notes because everything will be on the board. So we'll starting up with the type of reactions. Non-competitive, first of all, non-competitive pehle bahut important, they are irreversible. That means once done they cannot be changed again. Fine. In competitive, we have discussed that substrate and inhibitor are there and both are of same shapes. So what do we have here? The shape is different. For example, this is the enzyme and this is the substrate, for example, and this is the inhibitor. So this is inhibitor and this is the substrate. So you can see they have different shapes. So this inhibitor cannot attach on active site. So how does it work? This inhibitor attaches itself to some place else or some other site. It attaches itself to some other point on the enzyme, and now this attachment is going to change the shape of the enzyme. The shape of enzyme will change. What happens now when the enzyme shapes change? This substrate will also not be able to attach to the enzyme. It will not be, you know, it cannot attach to the enzyme because there is no active site left now for attachment. The sites have changed. Fine. So there is no attachments here. 0% products are formed. Products are formed. And also one more thing, it stops in one go. One step, only one step in stoppage. Humne pichle wale mein, what did we see? That it takes, you know, it takes multiple steps for complete stoppage to take place. But here it abruptly stops. Fine, because the shapes of enzyme has changed. Now what is the example? The example which we'll quote here is of cyanide. Now cyanide, it as soon as it's taken, it just abruptly stops all the enzyme activity and the death of an individual takes place. Now it acts on cytochrome oxidase. It acts on cytochrome oxidase, which is responsible for, now what is its activity? It is responsible for cellular respiration. Fine. So immediately cellular respiration stops in mitochondria and hence the person immediately dies. So there are no steps, one time stoppage. So that takes place in non-competitive inhibition or inhibition reactions. Now we have the third type of inhibition reaction, that is allosteric reaction. Allosteric inhibition reactions. Now allosteric inhibition reactions are the ones wherein feedback mechanism takes place, or you can say that the product is itself responsible for, you know, regulates its formation. The product is itself regulating its formation. So I'll write product regulates its formation itself. Matlab khud hi se. I'll explain you how. Fine. So the product forming is itself regulating, and it all feedback takes place here. Feed, it's also called as feedback mechanism. Fine. So what happens here? In this, for example, glucose, it breaks down to form ATP. Suppose in this G6 phosphate molecules are formed, and generally in a general reaction the amount of G6 phosphate molecules to be formed, glucose 6 phosphate molecules to be formed, maybe, for example, suppose it's 50 50 molecules should be formed in a normal reaction. I'll write normal. एक normal reaction हो रहा है तो 50 molecules should form. But suppose out of this 50 50 is not formed and only 40 are formed here. 40 molecules or 40 is the resultant G6 phosphate molecules. Here we need to know one more thing. The enzyme which is used here is hexokinases. Hexokinase enzyme. Now these 40 molecules of G6 phosphate which are formed, they will stimulate hexokinase to produce more G6 phosphate. This type of a feedback is known as positive feedback mechanism. अब उल्टा करते हैं. सपोज 50 शुड बी फॉर्म्ड बट हाउ मेनी आर फॉर्मिंग. सपोज 60 आर फॉर्मिंग. अगेन दीज मॉलिक्यूल्स विल स्टिम्युलेट हेक्सोकाइनेज फॉर रिडक्शन ऑफ प्रोडक्शन ऑफ द मॉलिक्यूल्स. दिस टाइप इज नोन एज नेगेटिव फीडबैक मैकेनिज्म. सो allosteric inhibition reactions or mechanism are the ones wherein the product itself, this is the product, fine. So the product itself, it controls its formation. If less stimulates hexokinase, if more stimulates hexokinase. So this is known as positive and feedback, positive and negative feedback mechanism as well. So this is how the allosteric inhibition reaction takes place and inhibits the reactions from occurring. So this is how the whole mechanism occurs. It's also known as feedback mechanism. So this was about our enzyme activity. We have completed our enzyme activity. We have completed the portion enzymes. Now we are left with a small portion of metabolism. Fine. And we will do the nomenclature as well. So in our next video, we'll talk about enzyme nomenclature. Then we'll make a video on metabolism. And then our enzymes will be up and we'll start with a new unit. So keep watching, liking, sharing, subscribing. Thank you.